raiders don't like the imps any more than we do. Must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Luker Hulk. What'd you find? Let's get a drop on these bucket heads. Much better. Thanks. Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way. fallen behind. Good job. Even before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. But I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
That's it. Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Okay, I'm ready. You catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders? Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo. try not to end up like that guy. I'm guessing Z might know about this. It's okay, BD. We'll find another way. Can't go this way. I wonder if Z would know more about this. The array's close. Just a forest full of beasts and Imperials to get through first. Can't go wrong with more stems. That must be another one of those High Republic chambers. What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
They believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
Never known Centauri Kree to shirk from a challenge.
No, and she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
Thank you.
dead end. What's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
Find something, buddy? High Republic data disk. I bet Z would have some use for it. Got something? What's this? This is a nice one. Gotta unlock this. Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
It's hard to breathe.
Maybe Z could tell us more about this. This substance has anything to do with the array? This is the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. Maybe we try some new components. Ready to roll with this. Cutting through this stuff. Another data disk. Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. But I guess C didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. That creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. Just won't open. Okay, that hurt. Let's find another path. We might be able to help it later. Thing sheds. Something around here has a big appetite. Seen tech like this before, and I scrapped some serious machines on Braca. We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Just like Z's chamber. Crossing that, still breathing. All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This'll come in handy. That's not opening. Okay, let's go. That could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand. Nice. Empire is way out of their element here. Look at those. Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxine Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
Ah! isn't the time to fight. Now this is more my speed.
Come on.